buddy.
How we doing?
Hi, Beth.
How are you today?
How we doing, buddy? Yeah, I know.
Okay, we got that cleaned. It is still swollen, but it is not, whoops, wrong way. Hi.
I know the focus is bad. There we go. Apologies for anybody who's a little
that might make you a little nervous, but I want to make sure that he's getting the care that he needs, and there are some folks that I want to see that, and I appreciate everybody checking in on Brisby. He's doing all right. Outside of the owie, it's not presenting any issues currently. Get him some pecans here. Dude, you are the pecan monster. I'm gonna have to invest in pecan futures or something. Hey, Doug, how are you? Hope you're having a good week. Getting some good creations. This is Brisby. He's about a year old, I'd say in August he'll be a year old. He was a byproduct of Hurricane Irma last fall, and his tree was knocked down, and we found him at the base, and he was a little sluggish. We weren't sure if he had sustained any injuries, but he seemed to heal up pretty well and get strong, and as soon as he was able, we released him to the trees outside, and he has really thrived. But he still visits every day, almost a year later, to hang out and, you know, give me somebody to talk to. Again, thank you to those of you who have taken your time and generously read through my writings and taken a peek at my illustrations. I'll show you where I am with those now. I've just done my version of a traceable of it, and we're going to get some line work here real soon because I've formatted the book into a novel version, and it's, say, about 40-something pages, 42, 43, and I think that's about right for a children's size book, and I'm really basing this on my future grandchildren. So I'm hoping that this will be something that they enjoy, and I do really appreciate all of your help. Beth mentions maybe a companion coloring book. I was just thinking that today. I was doing the traceables and some of the line work, and I thought this would be a really sort of a fun coloring book. So, thank you. I'm glad we're along the same lines. Get you some more watermelon? No? And there he goes. Not sure where he's gonna head off to. I think he's gonna stay here in the yard. Well, you can see is his tail. You coming back in, buddy? Come on. He's ticking away at somebody's drinking from his water bowl outside. So he's making a little chittering noise as he flicks his tail. I know some of you saw Doug pop in here for a second. Doug is an immensely talented artist. Can't even begin to list off the accomplishments. I appreciate him showing up. What are you doing, man? What's happening? Frisbee, who are you talking to? He's mad at somebody on the fence. Somebody scrambling up his tree, too. There are two squirrels on his tree that I'm not sure if he's upset with or. Oh, here comes a third. He is. He's bent out of shape. There's three squirrels on the tree, right by the food stand, and they're running circles and shaking their tails. So he's either agitated with them, or it could be a community signal where one alerts the other. He may see something in the yard that I have no idea where it is.
Come here, buddy. He's going to the other side of the yard. That's rare. I don't know if you could see that. Wow. There was a beautiful rainbow skink. Pardon me. You're gonna make me come out into this yard and break my neck. What's up with you, man? You coming over here to the side of the redheads? Or you just want to make me come and see what's going on? And back we go towards our side. Maybe he just wanted to visit the redheads. They live on the west side. See what the squirrels have done to my screening. I can't see where I'm going, which is really treacherous for me, as I'm unstable to begin with. So he's running back and forth. Okay, you can come back now. Guarantee you, when I go all the way down to that side, he'll turn right around and come back this way. I have paths that I normally follow, but once he strays from those, I tend to make a lot more noise. Yeah. I don't have enough hands as it is. Who are you talking to? You want to go see the redheads, don't you? We visited the redhead side. We're going back to the east side. Sorry if my camera work is terrible. I'm trying to keep my eyes on the road. Okay, what are you gonna do? We'll go back inside, I'll bet. Well, puppy's way over there, buddy. You're alright. Told you. Hello. Thunder. Starting to rain, buddy. Yeah, I know.
How we doing, buddy?
Hmm?
How we doing? Check out the hat. Yeah, everything okay?
He's up the tree. Sorry, don't mean to get so much of myself in there. I think he's gone. Yep, there he is. Alright. Thanks, Beth, and everybody else for hanging out. It's starting to drizzle, so Brisby's gonna hit the high road. And I'm gonna rewatch this and check out his owie and get some information on it. Okay. And another little one off to the side. Okay, thanks, guys. I'll see you then.